Oh, we're recording. Oh, it's daydream. We've got to solve this problem, haven't we? So, what did we want? If, I'm going to put it inside there, if motion, that was weird, really was generally daydreaming. If the Y position of the ball is less than minus 170, if that is true, then what we want to do is we're going to go to our variables, we're going to change, whoops, the lives by minus one. And then what we're going to do is we're going to, I've got a little tip here for you. I'm going to just break that apart. I'm going to duplicate that. I've got two of them. I'm going to put that in there, then put it back together again. And then I did say wait 1 second. I didn't tell you where the wait command was. Forgotten where it is now. There it is. Control. Wait 1 second. Super. So what we're going to do is going to run our game. Dink. And I'm going to hit a couple. I'm going to get one on there. I'm going to, oh no, look. Look at that one. And I'm simply going to miss it. And there, look. Lads have gone to two. And it waited a second before it went back into the game loop. And you're all very, oh look. It did it again. Oh no. And it did it again. And it's going to do it again. And it's going to do it forever. Because we haven't got anything about what happens if it gets to zero. We need to deal with that in our next video.